If we're focusing on the game, yeah, Orlando Pirates versus AmaZulu, I think that overall was a good game. It's just that I just felt like there were certain individuals that, you know, that were selfish. They weren't playing as a team. There was an opportunity where he could have passed the ball, but he didn't. He just went for it all by himself because Loach was available. And it's small details like that which hinder the team, you know. And considering that AmaZulu actually came to the party, you know, because you saw that Bonginduli came, you know, and they were really, really threatening, even in the beginning, the second half. And you could see that, like, I don't know what Coach Zimbawa said to the team, but, like, he really woke them up because Orlando Pirates came to the party in the second half. And obviously with the goal, Bule with the assistance by Lord, you could see that, okay, finally trying to do a combination. But then they went back to the individual ways. But I think they were really, really, like, the midfield and the defense actually, I think it worked. You know, I was a bit skeptical about Ngengane, but I think he really, really played a crucial role in the game. And obviously, Bongani Sam was exceptional, considering that it's his second appearance in the season earlier. You know, but other than that, I think overall it was a good game.